I said I probably would play Night. I lied, sadly. Let's see what happens, guys. I have kept myself unspoiled for all of Iceborne. I'm just ready to get into it. I think it'll be fun.
The field team's gathered at the main gate. Seems like they're getting ready to go out on an expedition in the forest.
Hey guys, what do you say we hop right into it?
Yo.
I'm not gonna read it, guys. I'm gonna let you guys read it, because I think it'd be weird if I read it. Let's go, boys.
Yeah, let's do this.
But I don't have big ideas.
There's a Leviana in the ancient forest, and nobody knows why. I rounded up all the eyewitness data available. Follow me.
Hope the recording footage is good.
Leviana tracks. No mistake, it's really here. Does the forest seem off to you today?
Ooh.
Let's keep going.
1 second, guys, sorry.
It feels a little weird now that the Elder Crossing investigation's done. It's exciting too, though. I wonder what comes next.
I could deal with it for one. I'm not gonna talk during cutscenes.
Legiana tracks here too.
Wow, they did a good job with this quiz. Aww. Leona filled the skies at the part of the ancient forest, heading around across the open sea, marking the beginning of the next chapter for the research commission. Ooh, boy, this is so awesome. I won't spoil what it is for you guys, but I know since I recognize the flagship anywhere.
Now that everyone's here, let us begin. We have a serious topic to discuss. As such, I've assembled the fleet masters, along with the First Fleet field team members I've been able to reach. I'm sure that you are all aware by now, Legiana have been leaving the new world in droves, flying far out into the open sea. Director, please take it from here.
Firstly, as a species, Legiana are not known for long-distance migration, nor for abandoning their primary habitat. Why, they've begun crossing the ocean is an ecological mystery. Either something has begun to affect the biological nature of the Legiana, or they've been driven out by some change in their habitat, some anomaly that has stimulated them to migrate beyond the sea.
Beyond the sea?
Commander?
There's some deja vu. So, thoughts?
Ha! Do you even need to ask? I can tell by that fire in your eyes that your mind's already made up.
It's not just you, Commander. I think we've all gotten tired of following the same old routine lately.
Good. I hereby declare we focus all available resources on investigating this Legiana issue. Effective immediately.
Oh, no!
Commander, sir. We were thinking that if we follow the migrating Legiana, we should be able to discover somewhere to land. Like a new island, even.
So, we go by ship. Or, better yet,
something a little more stimulating. Air travel's our specialty, after all.
Yes. The Third Fleet's airship would allow us to spot the best landing area and help us get an idea of the surroundings. That settles it, then. I'll be choosing who to dispatch. But I need you to stay. Watch over everyone here. I'll need hands from the provisions and technology divisions. We'll need your help to set up a forward operating base. And you two, tell your fleet to ready themselves. Once your preparations are complete, assemble at the council table. We may not know what lies out there, but that's no reason to falter. Just like the star-guided youth of legend, we must always press on. Good luck, everyone, and may the Sapphire Star light your way. All right, then. Dismissed.
Oh my god, guys. I did those already, so. Okay, people of Earth, I'm back. Let's begin.
Okay.
Our journey.
You go.
I had to prepare a little bit. I regret that. I don't think I have really sucked. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff I need to put away. Guys, you ready for them to go to the new part of the new world? Because do I have anything else better to call it?
Okay. Get going.
I am the Sapphire Star. Yeah, my brother's playing right now too, so we'll compare our thoughts on it soon. So that's gonna be fun, right? Now, it's probably going to load into cutscene, because, I mean, it's taking a while, and, well, it's kind of common sense. If it ever loads, that is. It's actually pretty bad.
Yo!
Your partner's already prepping.
She's with the Fleet Master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared? A fair wind. Just like the Fifth's banner. Luck's on our side.
Yeah. I can't wait to get started.
Anything yet?
I can't see anything in this fog.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah. Partner! I'm all right. But more importantly, look! An island!
Wait. That is no island.
You're right. It's a landmass.
It's too dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there!
We must regroup. You two, inside.
Let's go. Lead the way. We'll find a place for the ship to land.
Idiots, but I mean,
look at all this snow, and it's freezing.
Well, yeah, it's
we can't
snow.
Stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us. Better, but it's still so cold. This place is something else.
Yeah.
Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship.
No, I want a good meal. I want to get a good meal.
The ground's uneven here. Watch your...
Idiot.
Ugh. Watch your step. We can make a hot drink out of these peppers to beat the cold.
Looks like it opens up a bit ahead.
Let's take a look at what it opens up to.
Large monster tracks. I think we found our first tracks. Right. Monster is called Beototus. It says its legs are its weak point. You can get it out of the snow so you can attack it. If you get hit by the Beototus' snow attack, you'll be afflicted with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins...
Give your claw on a monster to grapple to. Keep the monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack. You can move around while grappling to a monster, and it'll burn through your stamina. You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire.
You can break its leg fins. You might be able to avoid ice blight.
softened up. Close eye on your stamina. Grappling onto a monster will burn through it in a hurry. Change a monster's course. Watch out when a monster's enraged. It's better to hold off on your claw until things calm down a bit. Your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
Thank you.
suppose you'd probably go for the thieves since I suppose so. Let's go after this Barrettoad. And Barrettoad is not Barrettoad. I'm sorry guys, I haven't been commentating on much. I've been taking it all in. Trying to understand what I'm doing. Is he in range? You guys are called telepathists for a while, but... Thank you, deal for PC players.
See how it went flying? Slam it into a wall to really create an opening. Taking a dip in the hot spring will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too.
Thank you. confused enough was. Yes guys, this is going to be a long video, in case you can't tell, but first time I swear, I think it's okay. Certain time you're supposed to do these some sharp stuff, please let me know. isn't really looking, is it? Those of you guys who play Monster, because I have, is Master. Where's the handler at? Do I have to head back to camp? Okay. I know, right? Oh my god, guys, this is a long episode. Keep that entire hunt in. Beatotus Grandfin, Beatotus Cortex, Beatotus Hardhorn, Proud Sack, Beatotus Hardhorn, Beatotus Cortex. This is all cool stuff. Master Rank 2. Yeah, guys, I'll finish up everything that happens after this quest. I call it custom. Here we go.
Oh, wow! This looks like the perfect place to land. I think they saw us. Hey!
pretty cool.
Nice work. Base is coming along well.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir. Exciting!
It's freezing.
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. You two really did a fine job. Now that we've laid the groundwork, we need to shore up our defenses before we can ramp up our Legiana investigation. I've already made an urgent requisition to Astera for construction materials. The transport is prepared to sail here in a few days' time. But of course, this is uncharted territory. And there's no guarantee that the transport will be able to find safe passage after they land. The landing point is quite a distance from the forward operating base, so I'd like for you to investigate the surrounding area. Forward operating base and surrounding area. It lacks a bit of punch when I put it like that, huh? Let's see. How about we call this base Celiana, and the surrounding area can be called the Hoarfrost Reach.
Celiana? That's a wonderful name, Commander.
Now then, I want you to conduct an expedition into the Hoarfrost Breach and ensure that the area is safe for passage. I trust you to respond sensibly to any threats you may find out there. Take this as a good opportunity to get a lay of the land, too. Don't let your guard down, and don't forget your cold weather gear. Good luck out there.
Okay, guys, so
our first priorities are setting up base and securing that supply route.
So, guys, that will happen this episode. That'll happen in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, well, I can help. But if you did, make sure you leave a like. That way I'll know to continue posting it. Again, this is going to come out tomorrow or something after I edit it. And make sure you subscribe if you're new to the channel. Join my Discord already. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Do 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 do